toes in the water, ass in the sand. Not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today. Life is good today. Well, the plane touched down just about 3 o'clock, and the city's still on my mind. Bikinis and palm trees danced in my head. I was still in the baggage line. Concrete cars and their own prison bars. Like this life I'm living in. But the plane brought me farther. I'm surrounded by water, and I'm not going back again. I got my toes in the water, ass in the sand. Not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today.
Always windy, well, in the afternoon. It's Belize, coconuts everywhere.
Okay, here we are at Seti River in Belize. The day before, we set out down the river by boat to Lover's Atoll. We stay here for a night. It's on the river. Jungle, parrots, birds, crocodiles in the river.
Days flew by like a drunk Friday night as the sun.
Oh, there's Deb already enjoying herself immensely at Seti River.
Just couldn't leave, and I bid adieu to my friends. Cause my bartender, she's from the islands. Her body's been kissed by the sun. And coconut replaces the smell of the bar, and I don't know if it's her or the rum. I got my toes in the water, ass in the sand. Not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today. Life is good today. Adios and via con Dios. A long way from GA. Yes, and all the muchachas, they call me Big Papa. When I throw pesos their way. Adios and via con Dios. A long way from GA. Someone do me a favor and pour me some Jaeger, and I'll grab my guitar and play. Stay. Adios and via con Dios. Going home now to stay. Just gonna prop up by the lake and put my ass in a lawn chair, toes in the clay. Not a worry in the world, a PBR on the way. Life is good today. Life is good today.
We put the lime in the coconut, you bring it all together. Put the lime in the coconut, and you feel together. Here, I should be in some of this. The lime, oh, there's nothing in that one, hardly worth taking. We put the lime in the coconut, drink it all up, 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 up. That one's got water in it.
What about that one right there?
It's not bad.
That one that's just under that leaf right there? Oh no, it's already got something growing out of it. You gotta look for ones that look like they just sort of fell. They sort of are that different color. Oh, that one's not bad.
Louisiana. Oh man, I didn't write that down.
Hello.
Permission to come aboard.
Permission granted, sir.
Permission. Debbie says they're not there. I'm just filming cabin number 3, the turtle. And here's our new friends. Look at so this is how I talk when I talk to a video machine. Hello.
Like a video.
Hello. I'm a robot. Hello. This is Dean. And this is, man, I forgot your name again.
Aliana.
Aliana. It's the most beautiful name in the world. How could I forget that? Aliana. This there we go. Oh, got it. Way to go, buddy. Way to go. My buddy, Dean, the coconut mauler. Okay. Now I know how to do it, dude. I can do it. But he seems to want to do it, so we're going to roll with the camera.
I'll go for a couple more hacks here.
Oh, yeah. Go for a couple hacks. Tack's gonna love this action, Debbie. Oh yeah, that's like looks like an easier one. I think you got the.
Got the branch.
Yeah, you got the branch, man.
The whole palm front.
Yeah, yeah. No coconut.
You need one of the really good blades, you know, like you probably have on yours.
Yeah.
The razor blades.
Put a little chainsaw on the end.
That chainsaw.
Just cut down the whole coconut tree.
Yeah.
Whistling Dixie.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Heavy, isn't it?
Well, it's just out of balance.
Yeah.
I think I just got a.
Goes without saying.
I think I just blew a hemorrhoid.
I think
I just blew up a hernia, Debbie. I can't stay my course, killing me. I know they're gonna kill you until you do something stupid like this. Actually, I don't mind doing this. I can stand here. It's all the point.
Step and down part hurts.
Pulling out the stomach muscle. The laughing doesn't help either. I can hang out here all day. It's the pool. Why is it so hung up?
Because there's little arms on them.
Yeah, because there's a thousand little arms you got to get on the inside of.
I like this one. I'm moving into the other plate.
There it is. And we're done.
Windy here. Kiteboarding, Mark. Kiteboarding.
Coisa mais linda, mais cheia de graça, bela menina que vem, que passa, um doce balanço, caminho do mar. Moça do corpo dourado, do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançado é mais que um poema, é a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar. Ah, porque estou tão sozinho? Ah, porque tudo é tão triste? Ah, beleza que existe, a beleza que não é só minha, que também passa sozinha. Ah, se ela soubesse que quando ela passa, o mundo sorrindo se enche de graça e fica mais lindo por causa do amor.
Tall and thin and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes,
got a coconut?
I got a coconut.
Oh, she's got a coconut.
And a straw.
Okay. And a straw.
And some rum.
She smiles, but she doesn't see. She just doesn't see.
Make a better shot.
Take that jump, don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up. I live.